Amputees in certain parts of the world are having monkey arms stitched onto their bodies because it is cheaper than a conventional prosthetic arm. Millions of monkeys are being slaughtered for their limbs, and disabled people are left with dirty, smelly and overlong arms. And that's why I've called in some of the UK's most influential celebrities to appeal against this barbaric practice.
Oh my God.
That is quite disturbing.
People with arms missing, like myself, are actually being forced to have arms of monkeys and apes stitched onto their arm.
Bloody hell.
It's just absolutely heartbreaking, and it's not as...
It's inhumane, that is.
It is inhumane, and as well, because they're being done by backstreet doctors...
Oh, God,
it's getting,
no.
Like, yeah, because it's so cheap in comparison to what it would be for, like, a prosthetic arm. And
this is why we're going to highlight this issue, and what we want to do is take, you know, you and other celebrities that we've had on board...
No, like Bob Geldof, he does like charities, doesn't he?
Yeah.
So no, like he'd done a Live Aid.
Yeah.
Can't you get like Bob Geldof to do something about it?
That would be amazing.
Because
yeah.
He likes getting involved in third world countries and
he
stuff.
He does, yeah.
Like, Lenny Henry needs to do something as well.
Yeah.
That's what we should do. People need to be educated about that, though.
Yeah.
And knowledge that like monkey arms put onto someone.
No, no.
That is wrong. I can try and help as much as I possibly can. But like not being rude, like not many people listen to me.
Thanks so much again.
Thank you.
I've actually got some footage here. Okay. The journalist guy who found this out, this is some footage of we believe is someone who's had one of these arms attached to them. Sorry, it's a bit shaky, but obviously this person doesn't know they're being filmed. Can you see that there?
Oh, my God.
We think this guy in the video has actually had one of these arms attached to his body. See, this guy doesn't know he's being filmed. Can you see it?
No.
Oh, no.
He scratched his arse like a monkey at all.
These guys are being forced to have these arms attached to them just so they can go out and collect firewood and you know, bring the money in for their family and stuff.
What?
I know. This is when it hit home to me, thinking, you know, this is...
That is quite disturbing.
Yeah. It's quite scary to think these things go on
that's
in the world and we
well.
Don't even
you
know.
Know about it.
Terrible.
That is quite disgusting.
All the guys are going to look after you now by the auto queue. So
okay.
If you can just take a.
Yeah, okay.
Over
just...
there.
Hi, I'm Brian Bellow and I'm here to support a campaign that says no to monkey arms.
In parts of the poorest regions in the world, amputees are having monkey arms grafted onto them.
The arms are heavy, hairy, and uncomfortable. And they are prone to the kind of constant involuntary scratching you would expect from a wild ape.
I couldn't imagine trying to put on lipstick, lip liner, lip gloss, foundation, concealer, fake tan, blusher, toner, mascara, eyebrow liner, fake lashes, etc., etc., if I had a monkey's arm. That would drive any girl ape.
This is wrong. Wrong for the poor armless monkey, and wrong for a human to have a monkey's arm.
One person in a sleepy daze actually wiped himself with their monkey arm, which led to severe bottom damage and tearing.
And another result of this growing problem is that there are now jungles out there full of one-armed monkeys, gutted.
Where will this stop? Pigeon feet, trot hands, kangaroo anus. They're all potentially just around the corner. And that corner could be just around your corner, and you don't want to turn that corner.
Monkeys are magic and harmless. Please don't make them armless.
Monkey see, monkey do, leave their arms alone, please. Thank you.
I just found out, actually, that the situation's even worse than what we thought.
Hello, I'm Frankie Kikoza. I thought the problem of monkey arms was bad enough, but I've just heard the issue is far more serious than first thought. Here is an exclusive picture of the situation.
This shameful procedure affects children as well. Pity the poor schoolboy who's got a monkey arm being bullied in the playground with chants of Eamon Holmes, Eamon Holmes. Oh my God, do they watch Eamon Holmes in the third world? Bloody hell, he's more famous than I thought.
I'm Lauren Goodger and no one is making a monkey out of me. What have I got to say?